at pagkakatiwalaan paghahatid ng mga makatotohan ng pagbabalik.
Inyo. Yes, lagi ang mga nagbayani.
Mula naman pang Sorte Carlene Bustilo Buhetia, PRRD's leadership will always be missed. Please incomparable.
Yes, all right. Yes, the Father.
Lagi pa siya mula naman kay Binoni Mijares. Salamat, Pastor, sa tunay na pagpapahayag sa mga totoong nangyayari at sa mga nagawa ng ating pangyayari na nagbibigay kaginawaan sa mga mamamayang Pilipino. Mabuhay ang Pastor Manay.
Pamisan-minsan lang si Bada Biano ng Mijares. At nakapag-test pa. Tunay na tunay.
Amen. Praise the Father. Maraming salamat, Pastor. Tanong po, Pastor, ay mula kay Bernie Villavicencio. Isa lang ang binigay na sign ni Jesus Christ na siya nga ang Savior, ang Kristo, ang Son of the Living God. And that is the sign of Jonah. Matthew 12:40, for as Jonah were 3 days, was 3 days and 3 nights in the whale's belly, so shall the Son of Man be 3 days and 3 nights in the heart of the earth. Anyone who claims to be the Son of the Living God, magpatapos sa krus, ilibig ng 3 araw at humangan niya.
Yearly media session. Sana maluha na lang ang iyong matamigin mo siyang utak. Para mabuhay kang niya.
Amen. Salamat po muli, Pastor. Ito naman, Pastor, ay mula kay Mariel C.T. Stevens. Is actually the doctrine that many of us are questioning. They are not biblical at all. In fact, it's blasphemous that He is the appointed Son of God. However, Pastor Tuluay is more Christ-like as what we see in public through SNMI than many of our Catholic priests.